Hello? I know you're still on the line, you queer.
Hello, who's this?
My name's Dwight Jenkins. You want to know my address?
I didn't hear what you said. Hello?
I'm talking to you, you dumb shit.
What do you want? Who is this?
You yellow shirt-wearing son of a bitch, you.
Are you okay?
You know what? I'm on my front porch already.
You know, the four-layer cheesy burrito is only 89 cents. That's a really good deal these days with the economy and all.
Seriously, are you retarded or something?
I think you're retarded because you sound like a white crackhead.
You know what? I bet you're a pussy and you're going to hang up.
Why would I hang up? I'm actually really interested in hearing your voice. You sound like Larry the Cable Guy's, I don't know, twin sister.
I got all night, you faggot. And I want you to hang your fucking phone up.
I actually have all the time in the world.
I'm
oh, by the way, if you go to Ralph's,
man,
I think they have chicken breasts for $2.99 a pound.
I'm scared of you.
I can't tell if you're white or you're black trying to talk white or you're black trying to talk white or you're black trying to, I don't know.
You're being real polite. Hang it up.
Are you watching the Lakers game right now? I mean, it's a really good game. I mean, they're getting their ass beat. I hope they lose. I want Texas to kick their ass.
So are mine. So, and my daddy's kicking your daddy's ass in heaven right now.
My dad's not dead, though.
It's a good thing, too, because they probably disown your dumb ass. Hang it up.
I don't know how to respond to that.
You lily-livered son of a bitch. You hang this son of a bitch fucking phone up.
Dallas is 83. Lakers is 86. It's fourth quarter, 6 minutes left. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh, Dirk Nowitzki with the three. Okay, there we go.
You
now it's
wearing
85
son of a bitch,
86.
You know what? I bet you're a pussy and you're going to hang up. You hang this
phone
up right
now. Is this one of those soundboards? Where
you
like click on the button?
Right now.
What's 1 plus 1?
What are you gonna do about it?
1 plus 1.
I'm talking to you, you dumb shit.
Yeah, you're using one of those soundboards. You are so stupid. This is like the prank I would pull off when I'm like ninth grade or something. Seriously? Ha ha ha. Anyway, Dallas 85, Lakers 88.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, soundboard number two.
Who are you? Dude, who are you?
Kobe got the ball right now. Kobe got the ball. No, no, it's Odom. Fuck you, Odom. Oh, fuck, he made it. Come on.
Are you on crystal? Dude, what are you on? Ecstasy? Oh my god!
Did you know that if you hold your breath while you masturbate, it feels better?
Okay. You know what? You're so intelligent. I have to give it to you. Shall we call you a genius? What kind of drugs did you take today? I mean, what's your problem? Are you high?
I don't get it. If you jump in the pool cold, but the square root of 5 is 55, then how can the water be cold and then the chicken is on sale? You can't have a chicken sale without turkey being off-season right now, being very delicious and cheap, although the refrigerator isn't that expensive at Sears. It's more expensive if you buy an iPod, although the iPod is a really good tool to have in the summer. It's kind of weird drinking soda when it's not cold, because when it's not cold, it's kind of like daisies when you blow them in the wintertime. Oh yeah, my TV is not good. I think I should get another TV. Although my spoons and forks are running out, I need to wash my ass because my ass stinks and I don't like that. So I'm thinking about changing the light bulbs in my room because my room's kind of dark. Although it's dark, it's light whenever I turn on the light bulb. Although, you know, I can't help myself, but when I run on the treadmill, I have to think of butterflies in the summertime, because in the summer all I can think about is movies and pants. I like pants. Pizza's really good with pepperoni. Oh, by the way, sausage and pizza goes well together. Although you can't have sausage and pizza unless you have tacos, because tacos was made in Mexico, founded in 1875. And I think it's very gentle how a woman brushes your hair when you lie on the beach. Although a horse is very gentle and eats an apple out of your hand, you just want to pet it. But it's very disgusting and disturbing to look at a cockroach when it's jumping up in the air doing backflips. And I think I like shoes when they are size 13, because if they were any smaller, I don't think I'd be able to put them on. Put them on. Yep, put them on.
Your words mean nothing, just as your stupidity, everything else. Dude, stay off the pipe.
Hey, how'd you get my fucking number? Did you go on Craigslist or something and try to like buy, look for something, and all of a sudden you saw my number? Hey, this guy's selling a printer, or I'm gonna fucking like mess with him and call him and do soundboards off of, you know, fucking, you know, soundboards.com.
You yellow shirt wearing son of a bitch, you.
I really can't tell if that's a white guy trying to sound black or a black guy trying to sound white. I really can't tell. I don't know if I should call you Tyrone or Billy Bob.
You hang this phone up right now. Hang up the phone, you cocksucker, you.
I think you suck cocks, because you've been talking about cocks ever since you called me.
Uh-huh. Hang up the goddamn phone.
If you want to, we could supply you. Got enough work to feed the whole town. They will shoot you unless you try to run around and try to stumble on the ground. Cause we take it over one city at a time. You said we take it over one city at a time.
Right? You yellow shirt wearing son of a bitch, you. Hang up the goddamn
phone. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day I'm hustling. Who the fuck you think you fucking with? I'm the fucking wild boss. 7:45, white on white, the fucking loss. I cut them wide. I cut them fat. I cut them back. I keep them coming back. I keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution. Yeah, I'm like Atlantic. I got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I'm like Pablo. Noriega, the real Noriega, he owed me 100 favors.
Hang up the fucking phone up right now. Hang up the fucking phone.
I take you to the candy shop.
You
one
just hang
taste
up the
of
phone,
what
asshole.
I got.
Just hang
I
right
spending
up.
All you got.
Hang up the phone, you cocksucker, you.
You can have it your way, or how do you want it? You gonna back the thing up, or should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay. Now on the next level, 10-4 jam pack. How's it?
Sex whiskey.
You be happy, how strong? Gotcha.
Das hat keinen Zweck. Ich kann so nicht arbeiten. So gut, das nehme ich.